Hello there. In previous lecture, we have seen what is a solution and its type. Now here, we will know what are the various methods by which concentration of a solution can be expressed. Concentration of a solution can be expressed by qualitative method as well as quantitative method. Qualitative methods generally gives an approximate ratio of solute and solvent used to produce a particular solution. So we can say here a dilute solution and concentrated solution are example of qualitative method for expression of concentration of a solution. A quantitative method, however, denotes the exact amount or relative amount of solute and solvent used to produce the solution. Normality, molarity, molality, formality, mole fractions, percentage composition by weight, parts per million, percentage composition by volume are some examples of expressing concentration of a solution quantitatively. Let us now explore each quantitative parameter in depth. Normality of a solution is defined as the number of gram equivalent of solute dissolved in 1 decimeter cube of the solution. It is expressed by English alphabet capital N and mathematically denoted as normality, that is capital N, is equals to number of gram equivalent of solute upon volume in decimeter cube of solution. Molarity, also known as मोलर कंसंट्रेशन. इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन यूज्ड टर्म टू एक्सप्रेस कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ अ सॉल्यूशन. इट इज जनरली डिफाइंड एज द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सॉल्यूट प्रेजेंट पर लीटर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन. इट इज डिनोटेड बाय इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट कैपिटल एम एंड मैथमेटिकली एक्सप्रेस्ड एज मोलैरिटी इक्वल्स टू मोल्स ऑफ सॉल्यूट अपॉन वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉल्वेंट इन लीटर. सो वी कैन से दैट इफ वन मोल ऑफ सॉल्यूट डिसॉल्व्ड इन वन लीटर ऑफ सॉल्वेंट द कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ सच सॉल्यूशन इज दस वन मोलार और वन कैपिटल एम सॉल्यूशन वेयर द कैपिटल एम डिनोट्स मोलैरिटी और मोलर कंसंट्रेशन. नाउ लेट अस सी अनदर यूनिट विच इज मोलैलिटी. आई एम अगेन रिपीटिंग, इट इज मोलैलिटी. प्लीज डू नॉट कंफ्यूज्ड विथ द रिसेंटली डिस्कस्ड मोलैरिटी. इट इज नॉट मोलैरिटी, इट इज मोलैलिटी, ऑल्सो नोन एज मोलल कंसंट्रेशन. सो मोलैरिटी इज द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सॉल्यूट प्रेजेंट इन पर केजी ऑफ सॉल्वेंट. इट इज एक्सप्रेस्ड एज इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट स्मॉल एम. आई एम अगेन रिपीटिंग, द टर्म मोलैलिटी और मोलल कंसंट्रेशन इज एक्सप्रेस्ड एज इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट स्मॉल एम. यू हैव टू रिकॉल हियर दैट मोलैरिटी इज एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय इंग्लिश कैपिटल लेटर एम. हाउएवर द मोलैरिटी इज एक्सप्रेस्ड एज इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट स्मॉल एम. मैथमेटिकली मोलैलिटी that is small m is equals to moles of solute upon mass of solvent in kilogram. So we can say here if one mole of solute is dissolved in 1 kg of solvent or 1000 grams of solvent, the molality of such solution is said to be 1 molal or 1 small m, where small m indicate molality. So one molal solution. It is here important to note the difference between molality and molarity. Although both express concentration of a solution, however, the molarity used or express the solvent concentration in volume. However, the molality use solvent concentration to produce a solution is in kilogram. Formality. Formality of a solution indicates a solution containing formula weight of solute in 1 deciliter cube of solvent. The term formality is expressed by English alphabet capital F. Mole fraction. Mole fraction of a solute is the ratio of the number of moles of solute and the total number of moles of solute and solvent. Mathematically, mole fraction for solute can be expressed as moles of solute upon moles of solute plus moles of solvent. In a general sense, mole fraction has no unit, and the sum of moles fraction of all constituent of a solution is always equals to 1. That means number of moles of solute when added to number of moles of solvent, their net result is equals to 1. Weight percent or percentage composition of solute in a solvent by its weight. It is the weight of solute as percent of total weight of solvent required to produce the solution of a particular concentration. Mathematically, the weight percent of solute is equals to weight of solute upon weight of solution multiply by 100. For example, a hydrochloric acid solution depreciating 36% HCl by weight represents 36 grams of hydrochloric acid is present in 100 grams of solvent to produce a solution which is having a strength of 36% hydrochloric acid. Likewise, percentage composition of a solute by volume expressed as volume of solute and solvent required to produce a solution of particular strength. For example, 30% acetic acid solution is prepared by mixing 30 centimeter cube of acetic acid with 70 centimeter cube of solvent. We can say water here is a solvent. The net resultant solution so produced is having a strength by volume as 30% acetic acid. Part per million, that is ppm, it is the part of solute in 1 million part of solution. Mathematically, ppm, that is part per million, is equals to mass of solute upon mass of solution multiplied by 10 to the raised power 6.